Slip covers are an easy way to extend the life of your furniture, in addition to updating the look of a room. When installing a slip cover, it's easiest to drape and place the cover on the back first, and then secure the Velcro from the front to the back. This means working from a lower point, such as the arms, to a higher point of the furniture. Firm pulling motions are needed to orient the cover correctly and ensure a snug fit. Slip covers for roll arm sofas use Velcro. The Velcro helps to keep the shape of the arm and will need to be adjusted beneath the cover. Our Velcro is industrial strength and will hold securely. If the cover will not lay flat, start over with the front of the arm. Secure both arms before securing the back. Ensure that the seam and the corners of the slip cover are aligned with the top of the furniture. While holding the seam in place, tuck the front of the cover into the seat of the furniture. Then tuck in the remaining edges around the seat. After the seat is finished, tuck in the arms. This will help to tighten the cover on the furniture and eliminate wrinkles and folds. The final step is placing the cushions into their separate slip covers. Simply insert each cushion into a cover and pull the zipper. Small wrinkles are natural, and with use, will fall out over time.